How's it going, everyone?
Okay.
Welcome back to Match 2 of Crystal Beast. So, as of this week, I've been posting, well, not in a row, but posting about every other day a Yu-Gi-Oh! Video instead of Card Fight. I don't know how they're doing, because this is the second day of recording Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I'm also joined with Black Moon again, as he's the only other person I play this game with, so... Yeah. Crystal Beast versus Blue Eyes. Which one's more meta? I still think going first with this deck might be better. This might be a much better hand. Add one. Alright. So I Rainbow Dragon first turn, right? That's how this works. We'll start off by activating this. And then we will...
Oh, that card's a thing.
Yep. Is there actually a better card to add? Let's see. I think this might be the card. Alright, let's see. Then we'll activate this. Hopefully we'll be able to use it properly this turn. And we'll start off by doing that. And yes. We'll choose you. We'll put you there. Yes, that worked. Alright. And we'll set a card for good luck. Cool. End phase. That's all I can do for now. That's a good first turn. I think this might be a better fight than the last one. And that Rainbow Bridge was actually a really good card. I need more of those. Alright, what can Black Moon do to counter? Discard one Dragon Tuner with 1,000 or less and draw 2 cards. That's not bad at all.
Yep, not bad at all. Let's see.
Alright.
Let's see. So, you can discard this card.
So, well, okay, I see how I should probably do this for future and how this should work out best. Maybe. I'm pretty bad at Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm pretty bad at all card games. Is he just allowed to summon,
No. He's letting me search.
So you can discard this card, target an effect monster, send it to the grave. If you do, special summon one Blue Eyes monster from your deck. Alright. Send one dragon. Dragon Shine's really good, actually. I don't know why it's not used more, but... Okay, so this is what he gets in here right now. And, of course, White Stone is going to activate. And... we'll see what happens. Okay, I saw the alternative. Are you sure? Do you have Chaos Max in this deck?
I do not.
I was going to say, if you have Chaos Max, this is definitely... This is already competitive without Chaos Max. If you're running Chaos Max or Chaos, I'd be really sad. That would make this deck super competitive against my little beast. But we're made of gems, so we're just gonna fragment on you. I shouldn't. No. I want, yes, please. Okay.
I could attack you for 0 damage, but what would the point be at that point?
It would have been hilarious if you did. Yeah, okay, this is all I got, so, boop, and battle phase, attack, yes, I slice my attack points in half, main phase 2, I'll end turn for now. Bring on your worst assault. My cat can defend itself. Just another alternative. Ugh, yuck. Stop it. Oh, God, no. Stupid. What? Neo Blue Eyes? How do you... You need 3 Blue Eyes. Where's the third? What?
I had one in hand.
Oh, that's right. Oh, yuck. Come in.
Can you put away dinner before going to bed?
I will.
Thank you. And try and keep it down because I'm going to bed.
Alright. Okay, we're back. I had to edit that out.
Okay, which of your spells should I destroy? I don't like that face down.
Darn.
And good thing, too.
Really? I just want to win one Black Moon. One game. That was the only thing. I could have done it last turn, too, and I didn't, because I was trying to play it smart. You win this turn, I think. There's nothing I can physically do. I mean, now might as well try to activate Crystal Tree. Not gonna save me, but...
Well, you have one more turn to bounce back, so...
Yeah, I don't think I can. I don't think there's physically anything... That just negate all trap cards on the field. Okay, that's not traps, so.
Yeah, I'm just trying to prevent another mirror force.
I don't think there's anything I got. Let's do you. And...
I really need to put a level. Oh, wait, I do have level 9s. Then why can't I summon that then?
I can't use that. I can't do anything. You've won again. I got rid of the only thing I had going for me. I have Rainbow Dragon in hand as well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
He just outright beat me. Sure, I don't know what you're gonna do, but sure. Oh, that just negates all traps. Never mind. Well, guys, 7-minute video. See you later. Peace. But we're playing again. We're playing one more round. See you later this week.